large nail. Tape, magnetic materials, pliers. Step 1. Start by wrapping your wire tightly around the nail. Use your pliers, pass the wire against the head of the nail. Keep in mind that the tighter the coils are, the stronger the magnets will be.
Step 2. Connect the copper wire in each end of the battery.
Step 3. Now, try to put it close to the magnetic material and see what happens.
As you saw in the experiment, electric current flowing through a wire produces a magnetic field. This principle comes in very handy in the form of an electromagnet. An electromagnet is a wire tightly wrapped around the ferromagnet core. When the wire is connected to a battery, it produces a magnetic field that magnetizes the core. The magnetic fields of the core and the solenoid work together to make a very strong magnet. They run on electricity and are only magnetic when the electricity is flowing. The electricity flowing through the wire arranges the molecules in the nail so that they are attracted to certain metals. The best part about it is that the magnetic force stops when the electricity is turned off.